planet Earth. The gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of